tardes, Angustieri.
Good afternoon.
Os sitúo un poquito en contexto.
Let me give you some context. Let me set the context so that you understand what the situation was when we decided we wanted to collaborate with Desideata. What was the business case? The telecom sector is a highly dynamic sector, and attracting new customers is expensive, and retaining customers is also very expensive, and customer loyalty is very important. The world of business intelligence has been developed, I'm referring to people that are identifying patterns and that are trying to monitor customers' behavior. So the type of information that we've used is almost quasi-static. I'm referring to information such as, well, where the customer lives, what products he or she uses, the level of consumption, etc. And through that, the regulation enforces that when a customer decides to leave you in less than 12 hours, that his data needs to be transferred to the new operator. That's what the legislation says. And so we understood that we had to anticipate ourselves. And this explains why much analytics has been done in order to predict that risk of customers leaving us. And this is something that we have worked on with data mining, business intelligence tools. And in parallel, in Euskaltel, we're a network operator. We operate different technologies. And then with regards to preventive maintenance, what we have done is to try to sensor the network with more than 500,000 sensors deployed across the network. We have the different centers, and we use big data tools that we use for our benefit, and we make them available to our customers for all IoT purposes. So we offer this service to our customers, in many cases in a very initial stage, but we use this also to our benefit, and the results that we are obtaining are quite spectacular. We are predicting defaults with great advance, which is amazing. Nothing short of spectacular. So what happens? We've understood that we can apply big data, we can do real-time calculations. We're talking about massive data, more than 350 gigabytes processed every day from 500,000 sensors. Can this be combined with classical data analytics in order to try to see whether there are common trends that can help us predict that loss of customers? So you can imagine we've tried to merge different technologies. So instead of training one specific unit, we've decided to resort to experts to look out for experts in these technologies to help us find a solution to our challenge. So we decided to start collaborating with Desidata.
Entonces, bueno, como ha explicado Koldo,
lo que nos pidió
Euskaltel era muy claro.
Euskaltel, si podíamos dotarles
de un añadido de inteligencia y conocimiento a lo que ellos ya hacían para fidelizar mejor a los clientes, que al final es la clave de este tipo de negocios.
Y
entonces, lo primero que hicimos es crear un equipo de trabajo multidisciplinar de personas tanto Euskaltel como Desidata, en el que había gente de Desidata,
with people from systems, data scientists, and business managers, so that they could analyze the databases and see what could be added. And in this case, as Koldo was saying, we had to add information on the infrastructure, the network, and potential problems
in the network.
So with all this, what we did was to define a machine learning algorithm, and it was an in-house development. And this has allowed us to identify patterns that weren't that obvious, and their impact or influence on user satisfaction and their decision to continue being a customer of Euskaltel. In this case, the results have translated into saving in terms of costs and efforts. Most of the users are satisfied users. And
saber de los pocos usuarios
course,
que
out of those customers that are not satisfied,
we've
learned what the causes for their lack of satisfaction has been and the type of predictive action that we need to implement.
En cuanto a la colaboración, pues la verdad es
in
que ha sido
super
enriquecedor.
It's been a very enriching experience.
Trabajas con
and sometimes you work with big companies
tiempo,
and partners
pues
and you explain them all
todo,
and once you've explained everything, they basically give you back what you've explained in
pues
a PowerPoint.
Nada,
but in this case,
así,
the situation was
completely
different. It has been very
se
agile.
Know-hows
we've
que igual
been
más
able to access
a
know-how that is hard to obtain as a big company. And there's something that is very important as well.
Sometimes
for state-of-the-art technologies, you don't know whether it makes sense to invest in training. And in this case, the results have been obtained very, very fast. The type of technology that has to be used is very clear to us, and we want to continue working along these lines. We want to create an ecosystem of companies that can provide us with these new innovative visions in a fast way and in a very measurable way. And because these efforts need to be measured, and very soon you can see if a database generated in a traditional manner, you consult the different customers, and the risk rate of one specific customer is lower than that of another database. And the Cidata says that according to our algorithms, there is much more risk in this database, and they prove that that's the case. Well, then that speaks for itself, and that translates immediately in economic results and savings. So we're very happy, extremely satisfied.
Thanks
very much indeed. For us, it's also been a privilege and honor to be part of this first year of Bind collaboration and having been able to work with Euskaltel. Euskaltel has been our first important client or partner, more partner than customer, because we want to continue collaborating. And we've gone beyond the scope of the project because, of course, we are always willing to put new ideas on the table. Euskaltel has always wanted to support us with whatever crazy the ideas we've come up with. So we're very grateful for your support. And the Bind program is a success story. It's a good example of public-private partnership and has given us access to a big customer, Euskaltel, big player, and we've also been able to access the big mentors, training, we've been able to visit the different companies that collaborate with Euskaltel. It's been well. A very interesting experience, and we're very grateful to Bind because the past months have been very intense, but we've been hampered by them.
Tanto las empresas tractoras como a las startups que
both the major companies and the startups that participate, and those in the audience that can
a tope.
Considering this possibility, I encourage you to use this platform. I encourage you to participate in all the fora that are organized and the brokerage events. I encourage you to participate in training workshops because basically you're able to meet new stakeholders that are part of this ecosystem. And there's much room for collaboration. What I see is that people is very open to collaboration. We need to help each other, give us a helping hand, and together create a more solid and consistent industry in the best country with the best potential services. Thank you very much.